Revelio.
Well, but surely those were curd or...
Off on another adventure, are we?
Crucio is my favorite unforgivable.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is... rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going.
The Ministry ought to relax their feelings towards the Dark Arts.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. It is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
Levioso! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
I won't rest! Dead. I'll get you.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Yeah. Expelliarmus!
I wonder if I can move that platform somehow.
Expelliarmus! Accio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Back here.
listen.
Potato! Stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Incendio!
Expelliarmus! Potato! Stupefy!
A headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Incendio! That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Accio!
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa!
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? An untouched chest. Terrador wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. It is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be caught beheaded with the jackal.
Expelliarmus!
Also, Expelliarmus. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Look around for the symbol.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Incendio! Revelio!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been perhaps under the platform. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again? Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Expelliarmus!
That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. On Gringotts and the restricted section. Revelio. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Revelio.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Handy resource indeed.
Revelio.
Thank you.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Everybody grab a broom,
and we shall get started.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up! Up! Up, you stupid ratty schoolroom!
Up!
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. If you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care.
Wish
the
I had my own
are
room.
School property. I want them returned in one piece.
Ah! I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
Made it! Oh, did anyone else see that?
Ah, oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year. To make an appearance once in a while.
That wasn't too bad.
I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Gryffindor like you might be interested in a high-flying adventure?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now.
Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever.
Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today.
Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the gardens, the Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part Hippogriff?
There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
back. Most of my people already dismissed Carl. Better hurry and hand in our brooms. Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough. Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit, those views were worth it.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky. If I could afford the new Bright Spark broom at Spintwitch's, I'd be on it now.
I do like Madam Kagawa. She's been... Spintwitch's has opened in Hogsmeade. All the latest brooms, I hear. What's that?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Ah, new face! Wonderful!
Hello, Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spintwitch's. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows. Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today? Nice doing business with you. That item is of the highest quality. 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 You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements.
Go on.
Ha! Knew I was right about you. I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as you rise. I believe I can remedy this issue. I have some ideas for enchantments, upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom you fly. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades. As it happens, another Hogwarts student, Imelda Reyes, is using abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out. Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
Can't help but admire Mr. Weeks' enthusiasm. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Protego! Expelliarmus!
Hey, you, Gryffindor.
Imelda Reyes? Albie Weeks sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught wind of you showing off in flying class with Clopton.
I don't know what people have said, but I certainly wasn't showing off.
Tell that to the rest of the school. But it doesn't matter. Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. But for some reason, now people think you're competition. Ugh, I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You're not even Slytherin. Could be a useless squib for all I know. Enough of this. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it. Slytherin versus Gryffindor.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
This is rather fun. I'm getting used to. Oh! Success.
Glad to see I'm still the reigning champion. But what say you? Want to try again?
Ready when you are. Did it! Made it.